why does retinal detachment happen? Today I had a patient who said he was just walking down the road. He did not have any injury to the eye. Suddenly, he noticed the vision in his right eye was gone. That is what happens in retinal detachment. It can happen so suddenly, the vision can just completely black out. So the reason for this is there could be some inherent weak areas in the retina called retinal holes or lattice degeneration. And fluid can get under the retina from these areas and separate the retina. This is what we call a retinal detachment. How urgent is it to get it operated? It must be operated immediately. There are some patients who feel, as of now, I don't have the money. I will come back later when I have the money, and they come back a month later. By then, the retina has not only lifted, it has got stuck together, and it is impossible to restore vision in such eyes. That is a stage called PVR, which is a very bad stage in retinal detachment. You can become all right, provided you get operated immediately. Now, what is done normally is oil or gas is injected inside the eye, and the patient is asked to sleep in a particular position. This is what settles the retina. This retinal detachment can also happen due to age. What happens is there's something called PVD, or posterior vitreous detachment. When the vitreous inside the eye, the jelly inside the eye, separates from the underlying layer suddenly. And when it separates too fast, it can just tear off the retina and cause a retinal detachment. This is one of the most common types of regmatogenous retinal detachment, which is because of these tears in the retina. Very important to get your retina checked up if you see sudden onset of flashes or floaters in your vision. You could be having a retinal tear. In that case, a simple laser may be enough for you. You may not need surgery if you come early enough.